Hi guys, I am Naina Arora. Today I will tell you how you can do smoky eyes very easily. Before you do any eye makeup, you need an eye primer so that it gives you the intensity of the color and your color stays for long.
So I will start with a little
different shade than brown or black, like a little rustish, reddish tone. So I'm building color from dark brown to little blackish brown. Now I'll finish it with a liner. So now we'll finish the under eye area. Now we will finish it with a mascara. So guys, to avoid all this mess under the eyes, you can always do the eyes first and then your foundation. Or if you think that you have to do the foundation first and then the eyes, then you can always use the under eye pads, which is very easily available across the stores. So this was the smoky eyes. I'll be back soon with more videos like these. So till then, stay tuned.